So this is what happens when you're working and trying to do Periscope a day. Why am I still awake right now? Duncan's not awake right now. Well, he kinda is, because I just sat down on this mat, so as you can see, he's sort of looking at me and wondering what the hell I'm doing. Look at that tongue. It's always out. Isn't it, Duncan? It is. It's always out.
It's funny what happens when you're going to print instead of doing something digital, and when you get a bunch of people backing you on Kickstarter, all of a sudden you just become even more concerned about all the little tiny things, and you end up having to chase after people for different things, and then you can't really just say the heck with it, because once you go to print, you can't really change it. We're trying to realize that we really needed to actually spend more time on it and get it really figured out. Plus, I just had another bunch of things to get from people, that some of which I still haven't received yet. So, it's 11:30, something to 12, Pacific Standard Time, on the West Coast, in Port Coquitlam, BC. I'm house-sitting. This is one of the lovely animals that I'm house-sitting. He's been sleeping off and on for hours now, and I'm incredibly jealous, because I want to do the same thing. But instead, I'm working, which is much more of an indication of hard work. Do you want to get then? Maybe I should just Periscope this for a while. It's actually kind of neat. Anyway, I told myself I'd Periscope once a day if I could, so I am. And it's been a little distraction from the work that I've been doing. These are all the notes. I kind of went a little old school, but that's mainly just because I haven't upgraded my OS yet, and Wunderlist decided to force OS updates, so I can't use it anymore on my computer, so I went back to paper. Yep, thanks for joining me, everyone. I don't know why anyone's jumping in yet, I don't know what they expected, but this is what you're getting at this moment. I hope this makes your morning, or your evening, or your day a little more interesting. Let's make mine a little more calming. I'm gonna go put in another half hour or more work, and then I'm going to send off whatever I have done to my designer. And then hopefully by Monday we'll send a lovely Book of T.O.F.U. and a bunch of InDesign files to the printer. I'm sure you'll find out more tomorrow when I decide to Periscope. Hopefully it won't be at the last minute right before I go to bed. Until then, I hope you're all doing great, and I will talk with you tomorrow.